Good evening, everybody from RAEL. This is Adrian you're speaking to. Strictly live in direct. I got Tank over here. He's busy looking for Easter eggs. He wants to get it. You're almost there, Tank. You're hot. Are they hot or are they cold, Graham? Are they hot or are they cold? Are they hot? They're hot. I got the guys looking here. Travis here with a bottle in his hand. I don't know what he thinks he's gonna get. But we all know when Travis gets the crew and he's gonna eat the road. Then I got Junior over here. He's busy walking with his hands in his pocket. Doesn't seem like he got lust, but he's waiting for the person to get it. Then he can get it. You ready for an Easter egg? Liquor. And then I have Jared here. He looks like he won the lotto. Are you gonna sell it on Belleville Station? Okay, now liquor. I like that. As I'm walking over the field, I see a couple of guys over here. I got Cody, my main man. He's busy walking straight out of the kitchen. He's looking. We're gonna see if he's gonna get something. Jacobus undressing himself there. He's getting into the game. Seems like he's got something here. As you can see on the other side, I have Verna over there. And even Bawan is tripping. She knows there's something for her. As I'm walking to the back of the farm, the playpen area, there's a couple of guys here at the back as well. It's all windy, it's all cold, the weather doesn't matter because all they want is the benefit. And I got Grant here with a bright light like a diamond. He seems like he got lucky. He's looking for it. Can you show the prize? Okay, now lekker. They're looking for it. I got Martin over here on the side. He looks like he got lucky. Did you find anything, Martin? Okay, now lekker. Keep looking. Don't give up, because if I'm sure if it was a lolly, you would have been looking till you never stop. Never give up, bro. Okay, I'm going back down. I see a couple of guys here, they're all on the field. People are running up and down. This is how we have fun in the recovery. Oh, Jacobus got something. He's so happy. Straight out of the whiskers. Lekker, Kobe. Lekker, bro. Right, we got a couple of guys this side here. There's one flashlight, 10 Owens around one. They're all following each other, but I'm sure if they get one, they're not gonna tell their bra because everybody's alone in this. I got Herman here in the mix. He's looking all good. Even Uncle Jack is looking. Uncle Jack knows there's something, but everything comes to the normal at the end, eh, Uncle Jack?
Yeah, computer number, yeah.
Nah, lekker. I got everybody tripping. I even have Uncle Chris over here. Uncle Chris, hardcore. Did you find anything yet? Yes. And the video is finished.